Hi guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video I will show you how you could easily update the driver of the BIOS in an Acer computer. To begin, just open your browser and type download Acer driver and hit enter. At this stage you should be able to see www.acer.com download Acer support drivers and manuals. You want to click on that option. Make sure that you are on acer.com. If you are in US, you should see US EN support drivers and manuals. At this stage, you will be asked to enter the serial with the SNID or the model number of your computer. You can type the computer model, for example, S1672, and wait for a few seconds. At this stage, you will be prompted to this page. And here you need to select the correct operating system. Please bear in mind, if your computer is a little bit old, you might be able to see Windows 7, 8, 10, or 11. Just make sure to download the one which is compatible with your operating system and also compatible with in terms of architecture. If your computer is 64, has Windows 64-bit, you should install the 64-bit driver. So at this stage, we are going to look for the BIOS. So by Control F and type BIOS, and you should be able sometimes to see it either with the drivers here in the top or in a separate section. And here we should be able to see the concerned BIOS. At this stage, we need to select the BIOS driver, the latest one. As you can see, it's accumulating from 2022, and we can select the latest in terms of update or the up-to-date one. So we're going to download this one and we'll wait for it to finish downloading. I have checked by date and this is the most recent one for me. In your case, it might show even newer one, 2025 or 2024 December. So make sure to select the latest one. Once the download is finished, just click on the download file, locate your driver, right click on it and click run as administrator. Windows will ask you if you really want to allow this software or this app to make changes to your computer. You can go ahead and click yes. At the next stage, you want to click next, and you will be prompted to restart your computer, and this should install for you the BIOS driver or updated for you. Sometimes you might be able even to do it via settings from Windows. Just make sure that you are connected to the internet and that you are allowing the update to occur in terms of settings. Thank you guys for watching and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.